Well, Plainsman Park is getting a makeover down in Auburn. Auburn Athletics has finalized plans for the previously approved $30 million Plainsman Park renovation project that will begin this summer. The renovations are highlighted by the additions of three new premium experiences, the Hall of Fame Club, First Base Club, and Home Plate Club, as well as a general admission space atop the War Eagle Wall in left field. The project is scheduled to start in July and be fully completed prior to the 2025 season.